What's up guys, welcome to the channel. Today we're gonna have a look at the Fidlock twist bottles. The base is much smaller than your standard bottle cage, which means when you're not using your bottles, you don't have this piece sticking out of your frame. It definitely looks cleaner and more aero. They have three different bases. The standard one, that's basically that you mount instead of your regular bottle cage with two mounting bolts. The system uses magnets, which makes it pretty easy to snap in, and then you just twist to the right to remove the bottle. They have the Tex base that you can attach to your running belt, shoulder strap, backpack. And there's the Uni base that you can attach pretty much anywhere on your bike using a sort of a zip tie system. The bottle they got is 600 milliliters, but I think you can get 450 if you have a smaller frame, like a mountain bike frame. The bottle itself is not as impressive as the mechanism. I prefer the Camelback bottles. It's something to work on, I guess. The one con I found with the bottle is the valve. When you're drinking and you touch it with your lips, it tends to close pretty easily. They also have this universal bore connector that you can use with your own bottles, beers, bananas, whatever. Overall, I think it's a great product and I'm excited about ditching my old bottle cages. Let us know what you think. Is it worth the 50 bucks? Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Gaspar, я бомбовое видео тут.